Hey guys, how you guys doing? This is your boy, Nate Gaming, and welcome back to my channel today, guys. So today, we're doing this race called Barclay Up and Over on Mafia 3. Now, unfortunately, because I was sick during the time of this recording, I did not want to do a commentary over it, so there is no commentary over it. But this race was fairly easy. It was actually probably one of the most easiest races I ever did on so far out of Mafia. So it was just something that was, I didn't even think it even needed a commentary. It was so short of a race. But yeah, it was very, very easy. I came in first place, unlocked a couple liveries, and won some money from it. But yeah, I think it's actually the fifth race. Yeah, this is actually the fifth race in Mafia 3, so, you know, we're getting there slowly but surely, but I'm not 100% sure how many races are actually added into Mafia 3 with that racing and customization of the car type 3 update or whatever it was. So, I mean, who knows? Just hope that we win all these races, because so far I'm doing really good so far. Hopefully we can do an extra one soon, but yeah, like I said, there's no commentary in this video. I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please leave a like as well as subscribe. That's all the time I have for today in this video. Hope you guys enjoy it.